You're very good at this.
Frankie's going to pay for her food?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Oh, crash.
Oh, what is that? Are you a customer? Oh, I got a customer here. Yeah, let's say more. He's outside.
I'll let him in.
Oh, what would you like, lady? Check this stuff out?
He's got this down pat.
Come on, babe.
Wait a minute. Oh, man.
Yeah, go in front of me. And go in front. Okay.
Put your card over there, lady. Come on. Hey, lady. Push your card over there. Come on. Come on, Frankie. Okay, what do we have
here? Take everything out. Put it up here. Take everything out of your basket.
No. We try to rob the register? Get out of here.
Come on, look. Take it out and put it up here. Take this out.
What do you have, Dick?
Take it out and put it over here. We gotta see what this is what the world is about, buddy.
There we go.
Your baby's falling out.
Watch this, son. Wait in line. I get everybody else.
Come out here.
I'll ditch the line, kid. Okay, we've got a box of rich crackers. The main part of the establishment is. Okay, what else you got?
Don't make the bags too heavy. Yeah.
What do you got? Bread? And crackers. Enough is enough. Rice.
Okay, that's enough. Give another bag. But you will not say that
I ever changed a view or a vote. Hold it, lady. Hold it. Don't rush me. This isn't my regular job. What else you got? What's this? Oh,
Arthur's trying to go a different line.
Don't ditch the line, you.
He's going a different line.
Okay.
He said this guy takes too slow.
Okay. What else you got there?
Take this. Show him what you got.
What do you got there?
Bananas.
Oh, bananas. You gotta put them over there. And wait.
I wanted to get them those inflatable mallets that my kids have and just like
beat
each other.
Yeah, put
them
in
the
third
bag. She's not what it is. That was my.
She's even
above that. She's like
political
royalty.
Yeah.
She's a
deal.
Okay.
I mean, the
Clintons and
oranges you got.
Okay.
Since the
90s,
who is she?
No way, oranges.
Is that hers or that's yours?
That's hers.
Is she yours too?
Yes. Yes, she put it for mommy. Okay.
Robert. Okay, you gotta give me $20.
Get your money. Give him your money in your pocket.
Give me your money.
Give me your money.
Give me the money.
Give it to the cashier. And the other money over here in this pocket.
You're a little short, sweetie. We have to take some stuff back.
You don't want the money.
Here we go. And a quarter. No, no.
Wait, she's got to pay you more.
You got more? Give me everything you got. Thank you. Get over there. You got more money? No? No?
The sweetest thing. Give him all your money.
Give me all your money. Thank you.
No, and that's been his statement
the whole time. I did love.
Arthur's tired of waiting.
You owe me 20. Is it? Okay. Hey. Just
okay.
We just stuck
in the garage. You gotta go home now.
Thank you. Where are your stuff in the garage?
In the garage.
Yeah. There you go.